Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, The Aristo Box. I am Shruti Sridhar and today I am here to discuss something really important with you guys, that is sleep hygiene. I'm like the only one in the entire lot who sleeps the earliest and I just knock off like legend. So since I was a kid, my parents would ensure that my sister and I went to bed at around 9 p.m. or 10 p.m. max, because the next day we had school and our drill starts at 6 a.m. in the morning at home. So I was really habituated to sleeping early until I reached college. Yes, my college life completely spoiled me. Actually, I spoiled myself when I was in college. I had irregular sleeping habits, irregular eating habits, like everything was messed up. Because I saw myself getting into anxiety, depression, and a lot of agitation because of my irregular sleeping and eating habits. What is the point doing everything when you are not at all healthy yourself? My friends always had this question that how I would just fall asleep as soon as I just lay on the bed. And trust me, in 15 to 20 minutes, I doze off. So I'm gonna share my sleep routine with you guys. So the things I do before going to sleep, maybe from the start of the day, there are some things which I follow every day so that I get a peaceful sleep at night. First thing I do when I start off my day is meditate. I meditate for around 20 minutes, which is really very necessary for me because it relaxes me completely after my workout and it helps me get energy to do various things through the day. Post that, I try to ensure that I eat really light food always, because it's like when you eat really very heavy food and then go to sleep after that, you end up feeling even more lethargic. I ensure that I eat in little portions throughout the day so that I feel light. So the first thing before I go to bed is that I wash my face, I brush my teeth to feel really fresh, and post that I have this green tea honey face mask which I make at home and I apply it every day before I go to sleep. So I keep it on for around 15 minutes just to detox my skin. It also helps in skin brightening and relaxation. The second thing I do before going to sleep is that I avoid anything that has caffeine in it, because I guess it's scientifically proven that caffeine does not let you sleep. I would really recommend, if you really want to have tea, then lavender tea is the best tea that you could have before going to sleep, because lavender relaxes your mind and relaxes your body so that you can have a peaceful sleep. I avoid eating heavy at night, so I kind of try to finish my dinner by 8-8:30, max 9 o'clock, so that I get at least 3 to 4 hours before I go to sleep that my digestion starts. I try to minimize my lighting in the room so that, you know, my eyes don't get really strained with light before I go to sleep. The other thing I try doing before going to sleep is to get rid of technology. I know it's really very difficult for everybody. I am still fighting through it, but I try to avoid social media. I avoid my phone at any cost, because it's like the light on the screen is really very harmful for the eyes, and we usually tend to switch off the light and like scroll through our phone and we try to go to sleep, but that never happens, like legend never happens. 30 minutes prior, before you go to sleep, ensure that you're not on your phone and, you know, you're reading a book or you're like listening to music or you're taking care of your skin. The next most important thing is to create an environment to go to sleep. So till you don't have an environment to sleep, obviously you will never fall asleep. I know it's like really difficult to fall asleep for a lot of people, but then try to lie down straight on the bed and close your eyes. Deep breathe. It really helps. Trust me, deep breathing helps in such a way to calm yourself down completely, and it also relaxes you. And when your body gets relaxed, that's when your body gets tired and goes to sleep on its own. Trust me, it's like within 30 minutes after doing all of this I just told you all, I fall asleep completely and I have a really peaceful sleep. I ensure to get a sleep of about 7 to 8 hours in a day at least, and that's actually good enough. You know, you should not oversleep because that makes you really very lethargic. I hope you guys stay healthy and fit. I know this lockdown is being really very hectic, but try to get productive, try to get enough sleep, and try to eat healthy. You can also follow me on Instagram. The links are underneath in the description. Thank you for watching my video, and I hope you guys liked it. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and comment.
See you, and I see you.